The Speaker, Oyo State House of Assembly, has assured the people of his constituency in Ibiraba East that all avenues will be exhausted to stem the tide of insecurity in Ibiraba land.
The Speaker of the Oyo State House of Assembly says part of the measures taken is the inauguration of Ibiraba Joint Security Task Force, which he said he will propose to Governor Seyi Makinde. Addressing youth at a summit organized to give account of his stewardship, the Speaker said the proposed Joint Security Task Force will allow all stakeholders to work together to protect lives and property. He also promised to discuss with the appropriate authorities to ensure total rehabilitation of Iruwa Igbora Road, which has become a danger zone with kidnappers perpetrating the evil act.
I've been able to feel the pulse of the community with their contribution today. And what we discuss today, a report will be drawn out and it will be discussed with His Excellency Governor Seyi Makinde for a quick response to all what they agitated for.
Our challenges is none. In my area, commander's office, there is no operational venue. It is our personal venue who are used to do police work. And we should not suppose to be so. The government has a challenge to do it for us, but the reverse is the case.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.